What's up, everybody? Welcome back to our Dark Souls 3 bow only run. We are halfway through the first DLC, The Ashes of Ariando. There's supposed to be someone coming. Where is he? Uh-oh. Oh, well. Ugh. Uh-oh. Oh, well. Jesus. Where is he?
I've seen your kind time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end, you lack the stomach for the agony that you'll bring upon yourself.
Uh-oh.
Forgive me, my lady. I swore an oath. But I have failed you, Lady Elfrida.
Now time for my favorite thing to do. Bonfire. Gotcha. I'm sleeping on the job. Hey, how are you doing? There it is. Spartan kick. Shortcut activated. Ah! What the hell's going on here? Shortcut to a shortcut. Oh god, they're coming. Shortcut. This is a big shortcut. This shortcut leads all the way back to here. Turn the crank.
as ashes will be, ever seeking fire.
Now we run. Actually, let's just go back. We can go back right here. Alright, now this will be the true test on how far I've come in this game. This triple boss fight took me a long time before.
Not enough bloody itchied. My flail. Bring me my flail. Ah, Frida. What stops thine ears? Please, my flail, right away. Bring Frida to me, please. Canst thou not see the flame flickering once again? Soon blood surge. I can see it, feel it.
Fret not, Father. We have no need of thy flail. 'Tis only the flame quivering at misguided ash. Please, avert thine eyes.
Oh, she's gonna whoop my ass.
I would snuff out these ashes for good.
I'm scared. I'm officially scared. This will probably be the hardest boss fight of this series. Okay, hey, calm down. Calm yourself. Hey. Okay. That did a lot of damage. Hey, stop it. You're hitting the dude. Bullshit!
Return from whence thou camest. Return
from- Oh my- Now for the actual hard part of the fight, the 2v1. Now I'm wondering what the method will be here, because she's going to be crazy. Well, I think she just does kind of the same stuff for now, but he's a big target. He runs around with his big old pot of fire. Well, let's test, shall we? Alright. Now the real fight begins. Where is she? This is where I die.
We must be Ashen One. Sweep all thought of us from thy mind, as thy kind always have.
Oh my fucking god.
We must be Ashen One.
Bonfire. And with that, the Ashes of Ariandel is complete. First DLC is done. We are on our way to the second one now. The Ring City. Bonfire.
Hi.
Hello. What do you got for sale? 5 embers? I'll take them. Divine Blessing? I'll take it. Alright, so this is where we're going to call this episode. Hope y'all enjoyed this run of our Dark Souls 3 bow only. We've had some ups and downs, but we're almost done now. We got the Ring City, and then the Soul of Cinder, the last boss of the base game of Dark Souls 3, and then we're done. So stay tuned for the finale of our Dark Souls 3 bow only challenge run.